gonna call it Vagitron. He was like, I want to write porn music for robots. I was 13, 14 years old, so I was like, I just want to hang out with the old, like the cool older kids. And they made robot costumes out of cardboard. I was the only one that played an instrument. Carl played the weed whacker that he would just rev and hold into the mic. We played a couple shows and we offended so many people.